This is Tempo Sports. In the finale of the Nagico Super 50 tournament, the Barbados cricket team has become the new Super 50 champions as they defeated Trinidad and Tobago by 17 runs. Trinidad and Tobago managed to pull themselves together at the end of the innings, but Barbados still managed to get 252 all out from 48.5 overs, while Trinidad and Tobago ended with 235 all out in 45.5 overs. In other news, the West Indies take their second match at the ICC Under-19 World Cup, defeating Zimbabwe by a crushing 167 run win, ending with 267-6 in 50 overs, with Zimbabwe with 108 all out in 39.4 overs. The ICC U19 World Cup continues until March 1st in UAE. Stay tuned to Tempo or visit www.gottempo.com for more sports updates. This has been Tempo Sports.